Yves Saint Laurent. This one is a festival of silent letters, digrams and trigrams. So T at the end of words are almost always silent, and it is the case here. Also, ES as an ending is always silent when there is no accent on the E. Next, we have two nasals. We have un in Saint, which is spelled here A-I-N as a trigram, but it's more often the digram I-N. And we also have en, which is spelled here en in Laurent. There is also the digram au, which is one of the ways the French spell the son o. So you know it's